Heads up.
This is the Glenn Beck Show, and I'm the Glenn Beck. So, the EPA has said that greenhouse gases and carbon dioxide should be regulated under the Clean Air Act. But we breathe out carbon dioxide, so it can't possibly be bad. To prove my point, I will now breathe the exhaust from this Hummer. Oh, I don't feel too good.
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you small.
Coming to the light, Glenn,
are you all right?
Oh, I just had the greatest teabagging dream of my life.